Hi, enemies. Wow, none of you got hit by that. A little disappointed. So many souls. Oh, okay, we've been down there. Yeah, maybe up on that ledge just isn't intended. I guess there's some buildings off over there too that, okay. I guess over there is just not intended to get to. It looks like a spot we should be able to get to, though. At least to me. At least Spider's going to attack me now since Duke boss is dead. Yeah. Alright. These ones are though. Alright, so we're back over here. What's on this side? I didn't actually even notice this alcove. Ladder, where you take me? And who the hell are you?
Something seems to be bothering you. Yes, yes, I can tell. It is written upon your face. You have doubts about something you did. I am Cromwell. Regret, anguish, disillusion, bewilderment. What wonderful gifts they are. Together, they are the essence of life. Don't you agree? But now, you're lost, bewildered by your own actions. You poor little thing. Yes, yes, how tiny and frail are we. But if your heart is yet sincere, your sins will be forgiven. Now is the chance. Demonstrate your sincerity to me.
Cromwell the Pardoner. I don't know if I need to. Oh, hey, poison bite ring. Increases poison resistance, huh? Okay. Light. Increases bleeding and curse. What? What does one say that word? Don't even know. And spells. Okay.
We must never forget our sins.
I would ask for a pardon, but I don't know what the hell that does, and I don't know if I really need one. Saint ahead, then light. Alright. Really do find aware that NPCs don't get attacked by, well, in that case, spiders. Down. We didn't go down here before. But I'm more interested in stopping at the bonfire momentarily. If for no other reason but to recharge flask and health and our weapon durability. Pepper spot. Eh. It's a little. It's an item on the other side of this. Wait, have we not been here before? We have, right? I seem to recall that hole. There was a unlocked door down here. Down in this area, anyway. Okay, trying to fucking kill that thing is annoying as shit. And of course you petrify. Glad to see that hasn't changed any. The locked door at? Wasn't in here. Is this room? Yeah, I think it was this one. Yeah, it was. Still locked, huh? Alright, so Cove Key didn't give me access to that door. Interesting. Oh, did I unequip the, I did. Yeah, it's coming. There can just be time across the bridge. Fucking hell. I'm getting staggered by their attacks. Kept trying to attack afterwards and it just... Timing. Timing was not on my side there with that. Astrologist Gauntlets. Oh yeah, that's an item. We also need to check out what the hell's going on this side. I have the drop-off. Okay, yeah, no, we definitely been over here. Ran that ledge for the little bit, actually gave me an indication of what the hell it meant to get over here. Don't you fucking disappear on me. Bastard! Hit that thing. Hit that thing so much. Those spiders out. Okay, let's have better timing this time around, shall we? Okay. With them out of the way, let's see about getting further up. Can I do it in here? Can't imagine there's a hidden wall anywhere in here either. Nope. Alright. Because I wonder what the hell is going on the other side here, and especially considering there's that red lizard titanite thing. We need to knock it back up from here, actually. If we can't. Get homeward bound. Am I actually homeward bound? We have 19 of them. We're gonna be back up to where I wanna be. Alright, is the shifting, yeah, the shifting sands are right below us. Best way down. Up here where that guy is. Oh, looks like there is a bit of a pathway on this side. Or at least to get the item. Ow. Something should have told me there was going to be rocket explosive. Who was firing? Ah. I'm over there. There's a spider underneath that. Okay. Ow. What fucked me was the explosive barrel. Barrels. Rather. No doubt about that one. Am I powering anything? Not. Power stands. Okay, hiding out over here for a moment. Let's see, can I? Might be able to actually hit him from here with that, but I can probably continue to try. Spider? Hey, spiders. So the magic asshole trying to cast at me still. Plan of action. I guess a doorway over there. Is there anything else going on over here? Nope, can't even get up that. Let's see about getting up over here and just die instantly. What killed me? Was it the lizard? Might have been the lizard. Alright, well, that spider does indeed drop down off for me. Maybe the one up there, maybe? Door, please open. Does not open from the side. Damn it. Too many enemies. Not enough room for me to actually fucking maneuver. Especially with that goddamn mage over there. Stop shooting at me. Damn it. How many souls did I lose just then? It's around 10k, wasn't it? Let's see, 15 bolts. So attack with the offhand. There's no such thing as powers dancing, a heavy crossbow, and a katana, apparently. Or at the very least, maybe I don't have the stats for it. I'm gonna kill off the fucking spiders over here first. The ones that come over the edge. The spiders. Does this force him to come around the corner a bit? I know he's moving before. does indeed try to come around the corner of it. Thank you, Luke, for the host. I actually checked that time. It was again invaded by a dark spirit. He definitely needs to die. No doubt about that. Do I have any other bolts? I do have magic bolts. Not many of those though. Be better off using a bow. Since I have more wood arrows. Granted, might deal less damage, but. And he actually shows up a lot sooner than I expected. I could be dead. Well, we have a moment to think now and actually breathe in this area. Door, where do you lead? You lead to a room full of spiders.